It's a sad life when you're not getting the attention you want from women, but I'm here to tell you, you can't survive. I'm gonna show you how you can be single and happy. For example, when you first start, I want you to start by setting goals. Look, you don't got girls around you. So if you can't get girls, there's really no reason why you should not be where you want to be. You gotta keep in mind that women, they take time, they take energy, they take money. So if women aren't a priority right now and they aren't paying you any attention, that's fine. That's cool, right? That's cool. You work on yourself, which means you set goals for yourself. You come down, you sit down. What is it that you want in life? Academically, physically, athletically, with your business. I don't care what you're trying to pursue. Start putting goals of where you think you can be next year, in 5 years, in 10 years, and make them as ambitious as possible. Then I'm gonna need you to prioritize yourself. You have to understand that the first one makes you a better man, more desirable. The second one physically makes you a better man and more desirable. In other words, when you start prioritizing yourself and taking care of yourself, these self-care routines that I talk about, yes, they make you physically attractive, but more importantly, the effort that you put onto yourself makes you feel better. You feel better, and that confidence is then carried throughout the day, which makes you overall look better. I'm gonna give you a great example of this. I'm not talking out of my ass. There's multiple studies on this. This one in specific talks about why fragrances are so powerful. See, most people think that fragrances are great or make you more attractive because they smell good. And while yes, that is partly true, the main reason fragrances make you more attractive is because of what happens in here. Every time you throw on a fragrance that you like and you add onto your self-care routine, you elevate your own self-perception. You walk around more confident. You like how you smell, and thus, that's what makes you attractive. This is why having a killer set of fragrance that you know you like, that makes you smell amazing, is so important for men. And those men that don't action on it, you guys are missing out. You want something that smells good. With my Santa Lucia collection, the dark collection that we designed, I got it. I designed that collection with luxury and making you smell as good as possible in mind. I literally got inspired from New York City for all three scents. And every scent, not only do you have a piece of New York City when you wear it, it's unique. It's luxe. It makes you feel like money, legit. All three fragrances do that. On top of the fact that they are money, like literally every ingredient that's in our fragrance comes from France. The best oils in the world come from Italy and France. That's where we're sourcing our stuff. If you want a home run fragrance, when you know you're gonna smell good, when you know you're gonna smell like money, this is the line for you. And I know it's expensive, so I'm really gonna hook it up. See, we just launched a new product for Santa Lucia, which is the travel case. They're luxury reusable travel cases that you can refill. It's a pump refill system from the bottom with any of your favorite fragrances. It comes in multiple colors, and the cool part is when you buy one, you get to choose which of our six fragrances, because we're even bringing back our old Santa Lucia collection that we kept being asked for. So we have a total of six scents. You get to choose which scent you're gonna use, and it's a fraction of the cost of the full bottle. And the great part is you still get to keep that luxury spray bottle that you can then refill with whatever fragrance you want, so you can carry with you in the backpack, in your car. So you're always prepared every time you need that emotional confidence boost. Boom, boom. But here's where I'm really gonna hook it up. You can buy one, it's $50, or you can buy three for $120 and you try three separate scents for still less than the cost of just one fragrance. And if you want a real home run, you can buy all six at only $200. That's about the cost of just one fragrance. And you'll have the entire, both sets of Santa Lucia, the old and the new, plus reusable diffusers that you can, bro. This is like the offer of a lifetime we just dropped, and this is probably gonna sell out. I'll be honest, I don't even have that many. We only ordered a little bit because this is a test run, which means everybody that buys today, you guys consider yourself lucky because it's probably gone at this point. If you guys wanna check it out, it'll be linked down below. Three, journal. As soon as you get up, look, you're probably depressed all day. You're sad all day. You don't get the girl you want, etc., whatever. Start your day right. Sit down, start journaling. I want you to start with a gratitude list. What are you grateful for? Then I want you to do a to-do list. What do you gotta knock out today? What homework, what project? Do you gotta go to the gym? What is it that you know you need to do but don't want to do? You put that on the to-do list. And ultimately, this is where you put your goals as well, right? Every morning. I want you to write where you want to be. What is the vision of you 5 years from now? What do you wanna see, right? Write that down. Where are you now? Write that down. What problems are you facing? Write that down. Writing is a great way to kind of put your mind in order. You get to see everything from a POV, and then action on it. Number four, embrace your health. Just keeping track of a good diet, a good workout regimen, your good health, good sleep, good skin, keeping those areas healthy is gonna take up most of your time. You won't even have time to think of other people. And when you're using all that time that you would have used to think of Vanessa and Jessica and Samantha, and now you're using all that time on yourself to level up yourself, yo, not only are you gonna live a long, healthy life, you're making yourself look better. And you gotta keep something in mind. Men age like wine, meaning most men peak around 30. Just so you know, your muscle definition peaks at around 30 to 32, which means if you're 17, 18, yo, you got time. And you put all these good habits into practice, by the time you're 33, could you imagine the man you would be? Which exactly rolls me to number five, what is your worth, right? You need to value yourself. And something I like to do, put things into percentage. I love percentages. Where do I fall in society? Economically. Where do I fall physically? With my strength, with my cardiovascular system, when it comes to running. Every time I do something, my mind is so highly competitive. I compare my YouTube channel, my businesses, my revenue, everything, a metric across society, because this tells you one thing. Where do you fall and how much more and what's the top, right? So if you know you're in the top 50%, you know you got a long way to go. 50% of society is ahead of you. Now you know where you need to focus your energy on. And what ends up happening is instead of you focusing on all these girls and instead of focusing on leveling yourself up in every aspect of your life, by the time you start leveling yourself up, you've forgotten about all the girls that you don't get anymore. And now you've become that desirable man that's probably gonna get girls anyways, which takes me to number six. You find her. You've done all the work. Now you find her. See, no pretty girl is just gonna rain on you. They're not just gonna throw themselves at you, even if you're a multimillionaire. You still gotta put in work. You still gotta network. You still gotta be where pretty girls are. You still have to be DMing. You still have to have Tinder, your Hinge, etc. And again, it's a numbers game, but what you're gonna notice, things have switched. Whereas in the beginning of this video, you weren't getting any attention. Now you're getting text backs.